Look at this. Deputies found 26 pounds worth of marijuana when they pulled over two people in Jefferson County. 32-year-old Carissa Snarls and 33-year-old Sean Flemings, both charged with drug trafficking. Deputies stopped them for speeding, and when they walked up to the car, they smelled the marijuana.